today to our elders and Levi, Eric, this prayer in the language and talking about our faith.